It was Ray Hooper who talked me into coming the first time. Yeah.